We've just arrived in Skye via the Glen Elg ferry. We were stopped at Broadford for some lunch and some more fuel. We're heading now to our hotel, which is in Uig, just staying there for the one night. These are the Coolin Mountains that we're passing through at the minute, and they're absolutely spectacular. Watch out for the potholes, they're absolutely everywhere. Just left our hotel in Uig, which is first class. Definitely stay there again. We're taking the road to the east side of the island, which is called the Quiraing. It's a total musty. The scenery is absolutely out of this world. Uig Harbour down below.
You alright, Julie? Smile, we wave, Julie! Not that the people need.